Robinson is the first of his race to be honored with admission to the Shrine of the National Game. His sure fielding helped carry Brooklyn to 6 World Series with the Yankees.
I think Jackie Robinson's story is really inspirational. I think when you look at what he had to go through, the adversity that he went through.
Taking the chance and the opportunity just to play in a league where you're the only African-American, you know you're going to get picked on and bullied or whatever, you know, you just took it and made the best out of it.
What I can try to take away from that is I can always stand for my morals and stand strong because, you know, he did the same thing.
You just go in and give it your all and don't let anybody tell you that you can't do it.
Never back down is kind of mentality that, you know, you get from him.